Hi, my name is Michael and welcome to my professional training year at Sanofi. One of the reasons I came to Surrey was because they offered a PTY.
I did my placement here, almost 2 years ago now. And it was successful, obviously, because I'm back here.
So really it's about developing for our future. We've had a number of students that have come back to the company and pursued the pharmaceutical industry.
I was quite surprised at the fact that you get treated as a proper employee. And I've literally been incorporated into the team just as a normal employee would be. I think there's a lot of good opportunities that have arisen from being here. It's opened my eyes to a lot of the different aspects of the medical division within a pharmaceutical company. And prospects-wise, it obviously opens the door to other areas within the company.
And it basically gave me some direction for my career, introduced me to obviously the whole world of pharmaceuticals and a lot of different aspects to the business.
I think it changes the team dynamics and also brings new ideas to the department.
So while I was here, even though I was on placement in pharmacovigilance, I actually got to experience quite a lot of the other departments and different sides to how the industry works.
I think placement will help me when I get back to final year because some of the modules that we do in final year are related to medicine and the industry itself. So a lot of the experience I've gained this year will be able to be put into my work next year and also into a coursework project as well. Yeah, I've had the exposure to all these different aspects of the industry, and so it really opens the door to where my career may want to lie in the end.